So when I was in fourth grade is when I attended a Lego robotics camp, and it just showed me what engineering really was, and like that's when I really realized like, oh, I really want to do this. My name is Melissa Rocha, and I'm a biomedical engineering major at Wichita State. So being a camp counselor now, it's really cool being able to see the kids experience the same thing that I experienced. I like to see them walk out of here knowing so much more and realizing how smart they are. And especially with minorities, I didn't really see anyone like me doing engineering or building things. So I hope that maybe minorities, they see me doing this, oh, I can do that too. There was a camper and her name was Esmeralda. She was super interested and she just kept saying that she just didn't feel like she was smart enough. And I let her know, I was like, first of all, it doesn't really matter how smart you think you are. What matters is what you think you want to do. If you find this interesting, then you'll find your way to get to it. That was really cool for her to realize like, oh, okay, I can do this then. My dream job would be something around biomedical engineering, maybe prosthetics, work in a small business here in Wichita. That's one of my biggest dreams.